In the midst of this pandemic, we all have been affected where emergency protocols are implemented to control the spread of this virus, which resulted in restriction on all non-essential public. The impact of this pandemic and its consequences are felt differently depending on our status as individuals and as a member of society. Students are more likely to be miserable. Because of this pandemic, some are still trying to adapt on working online and homeschooling since online learning has been observed as a possible alternative to conventional learning, saying that online learning is better than nothing. But have you ever wondered of how much student feels on this new normal mode of learning? How this pandemic affects the life of students? Now, the students felt boring in this situation. Instead of doing their activities, they choose to play online games. While the other are having fun on TikTok instead of doing their activities and attending their class. Instead of attending their class, they choose to sleep. But there are some of them who's trying to cope up and fighting against the poor connection of internet just to make finish their activities. Feeling miserable when they have no enough money to sustain their needs for their online class. eating while she is on class. The saddest part when the student is working hard just to gain money for their needs. We are ignorant, but we are struggling and still adapting. Consideration and understanding is what we are looking for.